He was supposed to be Turkish. Some say his father was German. Nobody ever believed he was real. Nobody ever knew him or saw anybody that ever worked directly for him. But to hear Kobayashi tell it, anybody could have worked for Sozo. You never knew. That was his power. The greatest trick the devil ever pulled was convincing the world he didn't exist.